It always starts with a script, so I thought the script was interesting when I read it, because the first thing that hits you is there are all these new guys. And because I didn't know who was playing the new characters, like I didn't know Mel Gibson was in it, and Harrison Ford, and Antonio Banderas, and Kelsey Grammer, and these other guys, Wesley Snipes. But I just read the script and I thought, oh, that's cool, yeah, Sly is a smart guy. Well, better cast, bigger cast, better action, I think a better story, and it's just a more fun movie. It's just a more complete picture, I think.